Honestly, I think it's a national thing. Tyler goes out there and he plays phenomenally, and it honestly comes natural to him. And
he just sees everybody.
Yeah, and to see him throw to 10 different receivers is awesome.
And they said CP ran the wrong route on that first touchdown. Coach Lee was joking about it. Did he run the wrong route on that first touchdown?
Him and
the offense balls anyway.
Him and Justin Hunter had a little brief discussion before the play, if you go watch the film. And honestly, I don't know if Justin told him the wrong route or if he ran like a combination of two routes, but I mean, it ended in a touchdown. So,
was there ever a place where he would do that when y'all were in high school, where he would just you supposed to? I know y'all had such a specific offense, but would he ever just completely do the wrong thing?
No, not a whole lot. And back in high school, he was just reading off a wristband. And I mean, now I don't know if it was him not knowing the play or just bad communication from the sideline.
Well, if it worked out, I guess.
Yeah,
one thing, right?
Yeah, definitely.
There's no such thing as a bad play. It's a touchdown, is there?
Exactly.
Do you, a game like this going into when you know that there's a chance that it could get out of hand, obviously you got to go play the game, but when you just look at the numbers and the depth charts and everything, it is what it is. Do you prepare any differently as a backup, knowing that there's a pretty darn good chance you'll be in there?
Honestly, you can. You have to prepare week in and week out, and I prepared for it to say like I was going to be the starting quarterback, and Tyler prepared like he was going to be the starting quarterback. They did the same thing. So going into each and every game, you can't practice to your opponent.
Was that something you learned a little bit last year? Because I know you went from number three to number two, number one, like boom, 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 and you were just there. But is that something that you learned from that experience about these things?
Of course. And last year was a wild ride. And the first few weeks, I was just kind of along for the ride. And then after Tyler got hurt, I knew I need to start preparing better and start practicing better. So that carried into this year, I think.